Investigators say driver inattention was to blame in the wreck that killed a 16-year-old Cleveland High School student, but there was no evidence he was texting. Adrian Garcia was killed in April when he crossed into oncoming traffic on Paseo del Volcan, injuring a woman and her 6-year-old daughter. There's no evidence that Garcia was on the phone at all. Garcia was going 59 in a 55-mile-per-hour zone. Rio Rancho police say it's not clear why he swerved.